Hello everyone. Today we're playing Factory Simulator. Let's complete the quest so we can start building our money-making factories. We got a stone mine. Let's drop this stone in here. Now let's place down the mine we got. Let's place it in a corner. I'm figuring out how to rotate it. Oh, found it. Now, let's place down conveyors in cell zone. Oh, I could have placed the cell zone next to it. I don't know how to delete or move stuff yet. We can afford a cutter, so let's get that. Still figuring out how to delete or move stuff. I figured out how to delete and move stuff, so now I'm cutting the stone and selling it. I got a free to X speed potion. I'm doing this quest now, which gives us a tree farm. We got the tree farm now, let's place it down. Let's place it right next to the stone farm to save space. Now let's place another cutter so we can cut the wood. The delete and move buttons are here after you click the hammer. Now we're making money. Let's get a press since we have the money. Wood makes more money, so let's put the press on that. Let's make more wood farms.
Another day, a paper tie, a simple life.
Now we got for farms making money. I just upgraded this, so we now got more tier 1 stuff. We got so much new stuff. I just mined copper or completed a quest, so now we got
copper
mine. Let's place it down. We need a furnace to smelt the copper or into copper ingots. Next one costs 12,000, which we don't have right now. Let's remove all this and make it better. This should be good for now. Now let's place down the copper mine. Let's also try the sand mine. That's done. My friend is trying to make a second floor. Now we have space to put more minds. Let's remove the sand mine and replace it with copper. We got tiered stuff now, which is kinda expensive. We just made the second floor, which is full of copper mines, and changed the first floor to copper as well. That's gonna be all for this video. Comment below if you want me to continue. I played more after this video, so I made some progress. Like and subscribe, and turn on notifications so you don't miss out on new uploads. And check the community post if you want more giveaways. Until next time, bye.